folks, I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and I'm pleased to do this video presentation for you this afternoon on this 2023. So it's brand new. It's got the new V8 from Ford, so it's got a little more horsepower and torque than the old V10 with a better rating for fuel economy, which is nice as well to get that extra boost and not have to pay any more for fuel. It's kind of nice to have that situation. Also, you've got that 7,500 pound tow capacity, which makes it nice if you have a horse trailer, heavier boat or something to tow behind you. Makes it real nice on this Class C. Again, the model's a 2850, and it is an SL or an SLE, so it does have the vinyl on the outside graphics and everything. It does come with an option if you choose to, you can get something like this with a full body paint. But right now, this will have the standard high gloss siding to it, as well as the vinyl. But we'll start on the outside and then we'll finish up on the interior. But you'll see that they do have a nice fiberglass cap on that up top. It is going to be on the chassis of the 450, so it does have that heavier, beefier suspension for you to be able to tow stuff and have a lot of load inside too. It's got a large carrying capacity. You'll see when we go through, it does have the awning on this, which is the outside patio. Is going to be a nice large patio awning there, so you can have a bigger group. You're also going to have side cameras that as well as your backup camera, so that makes it nice to have. You'll have some outside storage here we can take a peek at. You can see some storage there, and they do end up having that molded plastic that they use there for that liner. Makes it nice for easy cleaning and washing out. You are going to have your propane fill here. And you can see once again, you know, that ABS type of container there. This is going to show you that with this floor plan, it does have a really nice large pass-through area there. Looks like it has a little drain there, so you can kind of drain some water if you want to put some items in there, some ice or whatever if you're going fishing and you like to do that. You'll see it has a receiver hitch on the back end and a nice molded bumper guard there. And we can see the other end from this side here. So you got a lot of cargo storage with this model. When you look down in through here, that's going to be your water and your dumping area there, your pull valve, knife valves for your black and your gray here, and your blank black tank flush and your city water. And you can open this up to run your hose down through there, so you can leave everything locked up if you want to be hooked up and take a day trip away from your RV. Again, the high gloss, nice shiny outside to that Phylon sidewall is nice. Dark tinted windows. You'll see here again, it's got that nice big long storage here. This will be the access if you want to for that 4000 Onan. It's going to be your gas generator, and then you've got storage here as well too. We'll take a look on the inside. It's got a nice grill, that nice Ford front end makes it really attractive with all that, that chrome accents. When you go on the inside, the big deal with this 28 footer is that you do end up getting that large slide out that includes the sitting area and dining area. But when that, like that opened up, it really makes this interior quite large. So you're going to have great storage, and they end up putting this overhead storage with these nice hinges on them all the way across the top here, see? So you really have a lot of storage. This will make into additional sleeping as well as this area. Wasn't sure if this is a fold down. Yeah, so a little cup holder there. You can make it into additional sleeping, so somebody can sleep there. You have the sleeping here, as well as, of course, a very large area for sleeping up top here. Isn't that nice? Nice big television screen there for you that you can see from the living area, as well as if you're up here sleeping, you can see it that way. Pretty easy access to the front seats, which is really a nice thing as well too. Again, you're going to have your nice bigger screen with your audio controls and everything, and being able to see your side cams and your blind spots and your backup when you are using your turn signals. You have a little storage area here and over on that side. a little bit. You have side windows. You know, the manufacturers have gotten pretty smart. They keep the window or windows on each side here so that you don't have any real risk of kind of having any issues with that front of the unit, that with a nice fiberglass cap it has. When we take back a look here in the living area kitchen, you end up having a lot of counter space. It's got a nice solid surface counter here with that big farm sink. I like the way this works right here for washing dishes and such. And then you've got a power charger here for a smart device, so that's kind of nice. You have the flip-up counter window that will open up in the back, so you can get extra ventilation and communicate with your folks that are out there in the patio. Here's your little shelf up there as well, too. So again, good storage. You know, you never get too much, right? You always want lots of room for putting things in. You're going to have a little microwave convection and your three-burner stovetop up here. And again, all that extra counter space, there'll be a light under here. This is a 12-volt refrigerator, so it's larger, and they really come a long ways with that. They last a long time, and they have a great deal of storage, are very efficient, and that's going to be the 12-volt option here. There's going to be a power fan above my head, and that's nice for actually moving all this air in here. And then when you step up into this area here, the bathroom being a split walk-through bath, you have the ability of taking this door here, and I can seal off that. So if I need to, I can have all this open area, and we'll kind of take a look at that. But the shower is nice because you have a low lip shower. It's got a nice size to it. It's got that surround that runs all the way, and then you got a skylight for those tall folks sitting up there, and you have your little curtain that folds in for your slider door there. When you look in the main bedroom, you've got an opening closet there. And you can see it's got the adjustable shelf closet on this side, so you can have it for hanging if you choose to, and not use anything in the way of the shelves, but you have that ability. And these right here, soft clothes, and you also have storage overhead, and you see the little nightstands there for putting maybe a water bottle or what have you. And this will open up as well, and this has the optional 15,000 BTU with a heat pump, so it makes it nice for heating as well too. I'll go ahead and go by, and actually right now we can go ahead and get out of your way, and we'll let the camera guy take a look at that bathroom and see how big and roomy it is when you shut this door. So a big door, you know, lots of space over there. Shower is really nice, accommodating. When we go by here, I'll open up one thing I forgot, maybe didn't show that the you guys, this picture shows you a slide out with that pantry, and then also more storage up there. So it makes it nice, you know, of course, your interior with the LEDs. You've got these here that are nice long drawers, not just little, you know, short ones, but nice long drawers here for extra storage underneath that booth. So Forest River does a great job. The Sunseeker brand model's been out for quite some time, and they do a great job. Again, the soft close here is nice. All the wood backers, and then storage down below here as well too. So again, lots of things that are excellent with this floor plan of being something that is this size. It gives you a lot of storage ability, overhead storage, wardrobe. You know, headroom is all nice for those growing teenagers and adults nowadays. They're all a lot so much taller, so you got plenty of headroom here. It's built and to handle incredibly well, and you've got that ability to tow a lot of weight if you wanted to, up to 7,500 pounds, as far as maybe a trailer or boat or whatever you want to have for some toys. You'll have questions at the end of the video. My name is Tom Peterson. The best way to reach me is on my cell, direct 541-521-3642. Anytime till 9 p.m. you can get a hold of me, 7 days a week. And I tell you, it's a great opportunity. We have a great selection right now on these Class C's, and it's important for you to get the right RV, and I'm going to help you do that. You can, again, give me a call after you've seen this video. You might have some other questions, and I can also kind of make sure that we share with you what else we have in stock, new and used as well too. So hope you have a great time, and we'll talk to you again soon.